What is up, guys, and welcome back to another Whack Deck video. Now, today's episode is different from what I usually do. Today's episode is my first survival Minecraft video. And as you can see by TomTom2700 sleeping in a bag, this is a multiplayer vid. This is an SMP. Yes, I'm making SMP content. Now, this series will be called Taking Over My School Minecraft Server, as this is my school Minecraft server. I'm a kid. Now, in this series, I will go through different episodes, gaining more power and just taking complete control of this world. Now, for today's episode, which I'm very excited to get into, I have three goals. The first one is to create a team, which I already have. My teammates are TomTom2700 and another one named JTE1980. My second goal is to get a full set of iron armor. This will be the easiest goal we do today, other than the team one. And the last and final goal is to create a functional base, which I will be building in the form of a castle. I'm gonna get some materials first, get some stone tools, and lay out the base. Oh my god. And then I'll see you then. Bye. What is up, guys? For you, it's been a second. For me, it's been an hour, but we're back. So I said we're gonna kinda get situated. So we got some stone tools. We both have shields. There's an iron pickaxe and a bucket in that chest. So we're getting along. But mostly we've been breaking back this terrain. All that hill used to be right there. And there was some here, right there, and we had to do more terrain work back there. We've been just working to get this outline of the castle done, but we finally have, and it's taken a while, but we're glad we did it. Now, as you can see, we don't have very good tools, so before we're doing a building montage, because yes, we are of course doing a building montage, classic moment in a Whack Deck video, we're gonna try to get two sets of iron armor, if not three, for our extra teammate who can't play right now. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do right now. See you when we're in the mines. It's me again, Whack Deck here. And we're chipping away at this full iron. I have a chainmail helmet and a chest plate. My friend also up there, TomTom2700. He also has a chest plate and a sword right now. Right now, we're actually doubling down. We're also collecting stone for the base. The castle, which is up there. It's a medieval castle, so of course it's gonna be mostly made out of stone. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you, we're gathering materials, we're getting iron, so next clip, I'll talk a little, and then cut straight to the building montage. So yeah, I'll see you when I finally have full iron. Hey guys, it's Future Whack Deck here. I'm editing this, and I actually lost my microphone. For this clip, so I'm just gonna voice over it. Basically, this is me being really excited because both me and my friend got full iron armor and shears, a sword, and a pickaxe, and we each have a shield, so we're just really excited. We're also excited because we have like 10 stacks of stone bricks, so we'll be really ready to start the building montage and yeah, build this castle. As you can see, we had a lot of furnaces, because we're just gonna try to smelt. And I actually later learned that this is not enough, but we just do off camera, like, getting stone and stuff later. So, yeah, and we're about to finish the clip here. I don't know what I was talking about for this whole time, but still, you get the gist of it. Got full iron. We're really excited. We still need to get full iron for our other friend, but we're basically finished. So now, let's cut to the building montage.
a cold, lonely light that shines from you. You'll wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah. Once I never could have hoped to win, you're starting down the road leaving me again. The threats you made were meant to cut me down. And if my love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now.
So guys, I hoped you liked the building montage. It took a very long time, probably about 10-15 hours, because this is an SMP. It takes a while to gather more materials, because the cobblestone you just saw me collect was not nearly enough. This is again another voiceover. I'm sorry for all the technical difficulties today. I don't know what's happening. Hopefully next episode won't be like this. But, yeah, this is the castle. And I'm also sorry it's a day late. Again, technical difficulties. But, I'm about to give you a tour of this castle. Now, as you can see on the front wall, we have stairs, then buttons, then these cool cobblestone blocks, then more buttons, then stairs, and then another, like, cobblestone bricks, and then fences. I really like this design. It took a lot of materials, but I think it was worth it. And as you can see at this gate, it's just fences, wooden oak planks with some fence gates. Over here is our wheat tower. All the way up, we just have wheat because we really need food. I really like this path design. It's just a normal path block with some coarse dirt to break them up and give it more texture. Here's our sheep farm. No gate. I just got a carpet there so you can just jump in and out easily and the sheep can't. Here's our well. I really like it, as you can see in like the right a little you just saw. I really like the design of this. Got some water in it and it's efficient and looks great. Here's probably later where we're gonna put our horses if we get any. And yeah, this is the outside. Now here is like the inside area, and up here is like if someone ever invades the castle and they get into it, we go up here for more defense. And down here is what I'm gonna work on next episode, along with a bunch of other things. Here is gonna be like our main area, mainly a storage room. We're gonna also have some furnaces and crafting tables around, like the necessities. Up there in the tower you just saw, we have our beds, because we keep occurring with the problem that we can't sleep, so there's our beds. And we're about to show you our secret base. This is it. It's pretty cool. We just need this because we don't want anyone to steal if they raid our base. We want to have some things, I guess, left over. So we have some farms in here just in case we don't run out of food if we're just living down here. And here is where the pigs are. That, as you just saw, is Piggly Wiggly. And that is actually the leader of our whole entire group. Our empire is called the Piggly Wiggly Empire. And our goal in this series is to take over the server in his name. Now, as you saw, he is a other pig there. That's just his lieutenant or something. So if Piggly Wiggly ever dies, we have another one, so we can replace him. But yeah, this is the building with Whack Deck video. Again, must ask you to subscribe. This is the longest time I've ever spent on a video, gaming or art.
But yeah, and I really hope you like this series. I'm gonna be posting this along with my Building with Quack Deck vids. Don't worry, I'm still posting them. So if you really like them, you're just gonna get as much of them. And you're also gonna get this too. So I'm gonna start posting twice a week, hopefully. Yeah. Sorry this is day late. I know it's Saturday and I'm posting this. But yeah, I hope you like the video, because it was very long and lengthy. Also, just so you know, one of our teammates was not shown in this video, JTE1980. He will be in the next one, don't worry. Next video, we're gonna try to get some diamond armor and some farm set up, because other people on the server, there's a whole nother team on the server, and all of them have full diamond armor. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do next episode. I hope you liked the video, and